Those who make the worst use of their time are the first to complain of its brevity.